it's a deep honor for me to be here, to even be considered a person worthy of sharing the stage with all of these people. And I told my mother backstage that I believe this happened because I've been asking God since I was 19 to be able to sing this song in front of Toni Morrison. That is so amazing. I can't believe I'm doing this. I read The Bluest Eye at 19. I was a student, a metalsmith, jewelry maker, and art history minor at Savannah College of Art and Design. And I ultimately left to pursue my music, but I went to college and my mother said she would kill me if I didn't. And I read The Bluest Eye, and I never read anything that made me feel like that. Like, it, as we all know, Toni Morrison's writing has that rhythm. It's like a long, long poem. And so I was done reading it, and I still felt the thing inside. And this song came out to date, probably the quickest song I've ever written. This is called Not Afraid of the Dark.
Cause when I'm with you